is Jenny from Abilities again. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Santa puppet. This is what it's going to look like. This is what you're going to need to make the Santa puppet. I need the template to color and cut out. Need some crayons, a paper bag, scissors, and some glue. So here's what we need. I'm going to color the picture before I cut it out. I'm gonna color Santa's hat red. Okay, I'm going to color Santa's tongue red. Maybe his nose could be red. He has a little jolly nose. Okay, I'm going to color his belt. You can color with any colors you choose. It's your work of art. Okay. Now I'm going to cut out here.
our Santa cat. Now, we can cut out his eyes. Okay, here they're all cut out.
Merry Christmas, everybody.